crash, your shoulder will always protect this part of the helmet, because your shoulder is going to hit the ground first. This is a strange spot. And because the helmet has two sides, they award a lot of points to this one. So, in the end, the only thing they did is actually increase the speed a little bit compared to ECE. But still, helmets with the big holes can pass the shaft, can even get 5 stars. We see plastic helmets from 70 euros getting 5 stars, which are really, really flexible. It's not really the way to look at it. It's not in real life situations. So we really say, yes, great, a star system is good, but then do it in a